Good afternoon, everybody. Thanks for joining us here at Evans Lively. It's wonderful to have a live audience, and to all of you folks at home, thanks for joining us as well. We're really excited to be celebrating our final day of the Grissom Artist in Residence series here at Center College. It's a program that's been happening for the entire year, but thanks to COVID, we have done most of it virtually. But this little portion here, we actually have our guest artists on campus. They're going to open with a piece by William Grant Still, and then they'll introduce themselves. But if you would please welcome the Harlem String Quartet here to Center College. Thank you.
Felix Szymanski, and this is Jaime Amador. It's been a true pleasure to be in residence this year. Thank you, Rob, for making everything happen. Thank you, students, faculty, administration. It was tough, of course, being across from a screen, but it's such a nice finish to be here in person, so we're happy to be here. We started this concert by playing two movements from a string quartet by William Grant Still. We started with the movement called The Quiet One, and then we played a movement called The Sentimental One. I do believe that's right. Yes, The Sentimental One. And so William Grant Still, along with the composer for the next piece we will play, is an African-American composer, and he's lesser known perhaps, but we've really gotten into playing his music, and so we think it's very lush and rich, and just he has really beautiful melodies. So we thought it would be nice to bring some beautiful melodies with us to campus. So continuing on to the next one, this is Lyric for Strings by George Walker. And he actually wrote this in memory of his grandmother. So this is also a beautiful melody and sentimental as well. Enjoy.
Thank you.
assembling behind me is one of the several groups that comprises the Center College Chamber Music Program. This is an opportunity for students who are more advanced to get together, have a little more autonomy than our large ensembles, and make some music on their own. And we have a string quartet, we have a horn ensemble, French horn ensemble, we even have a rock ensemble. So we have a rock band that rehearses as part of the chamber music experience. This afternoon we're going to play the first movement of Alexander Borodin's second string quartet. Borodin was a chemist by nature, and he really wanted to be a musician, but his dad said, nope, you'll never make any money doing that, son. So his entire life, he was a chemist and a musician, and I think his legacy now is probably more for the music than for the chemistry, but he certainly is an interesting composer. We'll have each member of the quartet introduce themselves and tell you what their major is and where they are, if they're a senior or a junior or a first year, and then we'll be off with the Borodin.
So will you introduce yourself and you can tune them? Hi, I'm Tyler Davidson. I'm a junior history major.
My name's Rachel Stowe. I'm a first year math major.
My name is Lily Murphy and I'm a senior history major.
My name is Alex Welch and I'm a junior English and Spanish major.
Thank you.
So as we trade places once again with our friends in the Harlem Quartet, I'll take this moment to thank Mr. and Mrs. Grissom for your support of what we do here at Center College. The residency funds have enabled us to have magnificent guest artists here, the Harlem String Quartet. Not just that, but have them present in a lot of different classes, either virtually or in person, involvement with our student organizations, and something kind of special. The next thing that we're about to do is a world premiere. One of our students, Samuel Bigger's staff, has been working for the semester and all of center term with the Harlem String Quartet to develop his new piece. You're going to hear two movements today of his proposed five-movement string quartet. So welcome back to the stage area here, the Harlem String Quartet, for a world premiere of Samuel Bigger's staff.
Thank you.
a previous life, I used to play French horn, and I was honored that the quartet asked if I'd join them and stumble my way through some Mozart. So that was, it was a lot of fun. So one of the greatest things that a donation to Center College gives you is the satisfaction of knowing that your money is going towards our students, that the student experience remains unparalleled here at Center College. And the final piece on the program today is what that's all about. It's about the collaboration with world-class artists and our amazing students. Felix Mendelssohn was only about 16 years old when he wrote this piece. So think back to what you were doing when you were 16 and compare it to writing this amazing octet for two string quartets. So if you'll welcome back to the stage, I'd greatly appreciate it, the Harlem Quartet and the Center Symphony Orchestra Principal String Quartet for the finale of our program, Felix Mendelssohn's Octet.
We need to go.
Thank you.